It's really stupid that, like, his E should... Xiao's design is all about being a mobile fucking speed demon going around morbing all over the enemies, right? Like, that's what his combat's supposed to feel like. But in practice, his combat is just... Because you get...